Next problem is example 6.2 with the usual notations in any triangle ABC. Prove the following by vector method. There are three formulas. First one is A equal to B cos C plus C cos B. Second one is B is equal to C cos A plus A cos C. Third one is C is equal to A cos B plus B cos A. The solution is to prove first one is A equal to B cos C plus C cos B. Already we know that the diagram A vector, B vector, C vector. The first step is in triangle ABC, A vector plus B vector plus C vector equal to 0 vector. Here applying dot product by A vector. Therefore A dot A vector plus B vector plus C vector equal to 0 vector. Therefore we get A dot A vector plus A vector dot B vector plus A vector dot C vector equal to 0. By the definition of dot product, we applying here modulus A vector, modulus B vector cos A dot B. The angle between A vector and B vector, the angle is pi minus C. Therefore, substitute cos pi minus C plus modulus A vector, modulus C vector here A dot C. The angle between A and C is pi minus P. Therefore, substitute here. Therefore, the answer is A vector square is A square plus AB cos of pi minus C is minus cos C. Cos of pi minus B is minus cos B. Therefore, A square minus AB cos C minus AC cos B equal to 0 divided by A. We get the answer A minus B cos C minus C cos B equal to 0. Therefore, A equal to B cos C plus C cos B. We get the answer. Second and third is our homework.